Hi, I'm Emily Nardozzi, and I'm the instructor for middle school math here at Homeschool Connections. I've been teaching for 6 years in Catholic schools. My love of teaching began as an 8-year-old in my garage, playing school and assigning homework to the neighborhood children throughout the summer. Once I was in college and began to think about what subject I wanted to focus on, I became determined to teach math. My desire to teach math arose from the fact that, like many students, math never came extremely easy to me, but after hard work and great teachers, I always managed to understand and succeed. I wanted to help make math attainable for students who didn't think success in mathematics was within their reach. This will be my first year teaching with Homeschool Connections. My husband and I were blessed with our first baby last year and have another one on the way, so this will be a wonderful opportunity to be able to stay home with the babies and still continue to connect with students and do what I have come to love so very much. I hope to be able to connect with each of my students and get to know their personalities and their interests and use this knowledge to help me create lessons that will help to keep them engaged. I like to laugh and have fun, which is partly why I wanted to become a teacher. My students never fail to bring a smile to my face and help to bring out the kid in me. I might be a grown-up now, but I still love to go sledding, have snowball fights, dance like nobody's watching, and laugh at the silliest jokes. I'm looking forward to meeting you and sharing my love of math. Let's get started.